a queso verde, queso brown rice bowl with spicy chicken, and then I got some extra avocados. So this is, I think maybe it has like some of the same stuff in the other bowls. It's a little bit different. Like it has like radish in it, and I've never eaten radish, so we'll have to see how this go. And some other stuff. And it has queso dressing, or whatever you want to call it. Oh, basically the cheese. So let's see. Make sure y'all can see me. Okay, y'all. All right, and I got some extra avocados because it has like an avocado melody or whatever they call it, like that's mixed up, and I just got some extra avocados added. Okay. It's spicy too. Y'all, this is really good. Now, I still like the Chipotle mango avocado one better. And this one's good too. Also, I could eat rice every day. Is this radish? Is something sweet? Is it this radish? I haven't even put a dent in it, and I feel like I've been eating a lot. So I got a orange poppy, and I've never had this flavor before, so a little bit of ASMR for y'all. Let me open it. As soon as I got close to it, I smelled that orange soda smell that you smell. I don't know if that makes sense, but it's good. Mm-hmm. And this is a, it says prebiotic soda. And it says it's for a healthy gut. I don't know how true that is. I just got it because I saw it on TikTok and I wanted to taste it, and it's good. All right. See y'all in the next video.